The PB's always muscling in on what Abacus and I are doing.
I only always muscle in because Abacus is always here.
Mm, that's true. You are always here, Abacus. No offence.
None taken, Mr. Lloyd.
See, you even serve pita bread with dinner just for Abacus.
Well, how about you invite a friend over for dinner too, and then you'll have someone to talk to that isn't me and Abacus?
Yes! Can I invite someone, please?
Well, that's fair. Abacus is always here. No offence.
Great. I want Julie.
Julie. Oh, she's that nice little ladybird, right?
No, Dad, that's Dotty. Julie is...
a spider.
Oh, she's a spider. A spider? You want to invite a spider to dinner? Have you lost your marbles?
I want to invite a friend to dinner. Julie is a friend.
Who is also a spider who eats flies. I mean...
But she doesn't eat friends.
Yet. Let's not push our luck. Thank you.
Have I told you what I think the big twist at the end is?
I mean, maybe we can push our luck a little bit.
I suppose we could have her over.
Tomorrow?
Gets it over with, I suppose.
Yes! This is a bad idea. If I get eaten, PB, Abacus will never forgive you.
He's right, I won't.
What if Abacus gets eaten? I assume he'll be here, no offence.
Oh no, spiders don't need woodlice, we're too chewy. So don't worry if you're all eaten, I'll tell everyone what happened.
Oh, well that hurt.